With all this wine talk, we couldn't leave without tasting a drop. And what more perfect setting than amongst the Zaccagnini vineyards? Vincenzo decided on the ideal accompaniment, cooking with his dad against this spine-tingling backdrop.
From this paradise, guys, welcome to Vincenzo's Plate. Here we are at the Zaccagnini Winery, Cantina Zaccagnini, il nostro vino preferito.
Certo, ci mancherebbe.
And today we are making one of our favorite pasta that Dad always make. Fettuccine with porcini, Abruzzo style.
Sì,
show the world how to make this favorite pasta.
Fortunatamente non manca niente in Abruzzo, quindi.
Però ci manca qualcosa.
Manca? Io ho capito cosa.
Cosa?
parlavi di Zaccagnini, che manca il vino.
Quindi?
Qui ci vuole l'esperto del vino. Come non chiamare Davide?
Davide, please. Guys, we have Davide here, the wine expert here at Zaccagnini. Benvenuto.
Grazie, benvenuti voi.
Davide, noi abbiamo bisogno di un vino che va con questo
allora,
piatto.
Allora, io personalmente per cucinare andrei più con il bianco di cicio, leggermente acidulo, quindi si sposa bene con la cottura.
So, to cook we use this one. Perfetto, quindi da lì dopo white wine.
Invece da bere per degustare il piatto, ci posso pensare a te?
Of course, of course, okay. Yes.
Okay.
Abbiamo...
Okay. And Davide will choose the right wine to drink with this dish. Okay, grazie Davide.
Siamo in buone mani.
Okay. Perfetto.
Buon lavoro.
Grazie. It's time to go into details. So, to make this pasta we need 300 grams of porcini from the mountains of Abruzzo, one garlic clove, parmigiano reggiano, some fresh parsley, 500 grams of fettuccine made by my dad, organic extra virgin olive oil and rock salt for the water. And an important ingredient that gives a great touch to this dish is the wine, which is?
Bianco di ciccio.
Now bring lots of water to boil into a large pot. Now we have this beautiful copper saucepan made here in Abruzzo. On a medium heat, we put the extra virgin olive oil, a nice amount. Dimmi basta, papà.
Okay.
We love extra virgin olive oil in Abruzzo, basta. Perfetto. You know why we love extra virgin olive oil in Abruzzo? Because it's beautiful, it's made here. Our people make it and we know it's genuine. Now we put the garlic inside because the garlic will give a nice flavor to the extra virgin olive oil. And then we remove it once it's cooked. When the garlic is ready, you remove it and then you put the porcini inside. E lui cuoce per about 10 minuti. 10 minuti lo cuciniamo, vero papà?
Sì, 10 minuti e un quarto d'ora, al massimo.
About 10 minuti, but you can tell. A couple of minutes after you put the porcini, we need a little bit of wine. So Davide is taking the wine for us. Smell good, eh? Profumo è buono. Just a splash, quante ne vogliamo?
Mezzo bicchiere, poco. Mezzo
bicchiere?
Sì, sì, vedo.
Thanks to Davide, this recipe will be much better. And now aspettiamo una decina di minuti da adesso.
Aggiungiamo intanto un po' di prezzemolo.
A little bit of parsley that you want to grate on top. Now we let the wine to evaporate. And when the wine evaporates, we're gonna add the secret ingredient. Just add a pinch of salt inside. When you cook funghi porcini, always cook it on an anti-stick saucepan, because if you cook it on an aluminium saucepan, it will get stuck there. You don't want that. Now, the water is boiling here, so Dad is gonna add some rock salt. Perfect. When the wine evaporates, you put a secret ingredient, which is a glass of milk. And this is what is gonna make the cream for this
Forma
dish.
Quella cremina.
Let it simmer for 5 minutes and then you will see the cream. And at that point, we are almost ready to go. And now we cook the pasta for about 3 minutes. Fresh pasta is ready in about 3 minutes. Cooking with Dad, can you believe it? My master, my maestro.
Thank you.
I love you. The cream is almost ready. Add some parmigiano reggiano just to give the flavor. And then we add more later. Now it's time to get the pasta out and pour in the sauce. Ready? Take some water out.
Okay.
But now we are ready to go and eat. Papà, è pronto?
Ok, prontissimo.
Ora andiamo a servire questo bellissimo piatto andiamo. A questa bellissima gente. Andiamo, dai.
Con vero piacere, andiamo. Dai. Prezzemolo, spolveratina.
Ah, andiamo, 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 andiamo.
Signore e signori, la cena è servita.
Grazie.
Luca.
E io?
È un piacere. Vino.
Quale vino hai?
Ho scomodato anche qualcuno dall'alto, però.
Oh.
È un santo. San Clemente.
San Clemente. The best white wine that Zaccagnini has to offer.
Il tartufo?
You want truffle?
Eh?
Here is the fresh truffle from Abruzzo. Fresh. Truffle from Abruzzo. Tell me when is enough.
Grazie.
Enough?
Grazie.
With such a beautiful day here at the Zaccagnini, Cantina Zaccagnini. Thank you so much to these wonderful people. The wine and the people are one better than the other. I don't know how to thank you enough. I love your wine so much. So now we need to enjoy this beautiful dish cooked by Dad.
Thank you.
Thank you. E allora... Eccezionale.
E allora adesso si mangia.
Si mangia.
E ora si mangia. Vincenzo sta spaventando.
Dove iniziamo? Dove iniziamo? Contento come ho iniziato prima? Come ho iniziato prima?
Sai come si fa un brindisi?
Sì. No.
Non lo sai.
No, adesso... non ho il bicchiere. No. This is history. And a very important ingredient for this dish is the...
Right. Aspetta, scusa.